Okay, here we have a nice old 19th century violin. This has a beautiful bird's eye maple one piece back, as well as the ribs and the neck. It has a handwritten label inside the body dated 1887. It's presumably from the Gustav Herrnsdorf workshop in Markneukirchen, Sachsen, Germany.